welcome back to the channel, y'all. Matt here. We are back on The Last of Us. Last time we left off, but not really a cliffhanger, but just an ending to that first part. So far now we are at the college, where hopefully we'll find the Fireflies, so we gotta go to like a hospital, I think that's down here, or a research area or whatever he said. So if you guys can do me a big favor, like the video, comment down below what you guys thought of it, and subscribe to the channel. It'll be a really big help, and we'll be able to continue this series. So without further ado, let's just hop into the video, because I don't want to take much of your time. What is the point? You can't even go in there. Oh, I guess I'm probably come in this route. Yeah, all right, that makes more sense. The second I was about to say is that it's another safe, and I would have been like, yay, but nope. Health kit. Look at us, y'all, making everything more prosperous. Just gonna make myself a believer in Joel's sanctity. Alright, now, what shall we upgrade? Because we got 50, so I'm thinking I'm gonna upgrade the listening mode distance. And then I think we're good for a little while. Can I jump back out that way? I don't think it wants me to. I'm being honest. Can you make that jump, Joe? Nope. Joel Miller. Let me check around this little area. How many pretty colors we got?
First time seeing a monkey?
First time seeing a monkey.
I just keep roaming.
Should we have seen someone by now?
Maybe these guys like to keep a low profile.
Yeah, maybe.
Like, they really don't put much around this map. Like, I expected there'd be, like, bits and pieces all around. They're really just trying to crush my dream about that right now. Let me just hop back on the horse with Ellie.
Scoot back.
Hey, look. Fireflies.
Boom. Come here.
Oh, look.
Yeah. Try that gate.
There it is.
You too.
Checking that door early, I'm stealing more stuff for us. Hey, we're starting to get into some armature. That's all good, that's all good.
Wonder how long you held out.
I see spores. So I can handle a total of 7 bullets. If I can just, there's like something that comes up and I can just shoot it twice with that, that won't be bad.
Damn it, spores.
That was the one I went in. Nothing I could do then, because I'm not trying to get thrown out by one of those big old boys. Oh, that's the big boy down there. I'm gonna go for the one that's just chilling. I gotta get him quietly, real quiet. If I can just creep up to him. You just gotta get this one at a certain direction. Because the last one's gonna be really hard. Because if I can shoot him with that bow and arrow that I got. Which direction is this guy going? Wait for it. Waiting him out. Here we go. Now I just gotta get to him really quick. Go in there. What? That doesn't make any sense. I would have swung, dude. What the nuts? Did I really just get them all that quick? Literally, that's so dumb. Like, if you just go after the big guy with fire, he dies so fast. Makes him, like, not appear as a threat, like, at all. It makes sense that I haven't used that fucking rifle in a while. Joe Warren. That was very horror movie style. You know, sneak through, hope they don't get stabbed.